So, being a friend with Siska for 10 plus years, I can tell you all, it wasn't easy at all. She is clumsy, stubborn, and very, very demanding. However, I can see now that her clumsiness is always supported by Joe. She is stubborn. She is stubbornly in love with Joe. And her demanding nature, somehow, it has brought up the best in Joe. So I'm actually very relieved and happy that the small introduction I made years back has blossomed into this beautiful wedding today. So I wish nothing but the best for these two lovebirds. Have a blissful marriage, full of laughter and love. And of course, and Jocher, please take care of my precious BFF. Please don't stop showering her with love. Cheers.
I watched you anymore, how the whole world moved. My fantasies with you, walking hand in hand, and we turned to face each other when we join our empty.
For lifting me up when I needed it most. You're my pillar of strength, and the sacrifices you have made for me are nothing short of astounding. I really don't know what I did to deserve you, but I know that you are the one that God intended for me, and I hope to become a better person as we go in our journey that starts today. I love how I can be cheeky and silly with you, and how I get to show the side of me that no one else really gets to see. Thank you for loving me and choosing me in spite of all my tremendous and numerous flaws. So I remember asking Edwin and Tatao and Torin once, how you know when the person's right for you? But now I know. The heart just knows when the person's right for you.
I'm too cautious, man. I'm too cautious, love.